Thank you for this opportunity to speak. My name is Risharde Ramnath. I work both at the University of Connecticut and Washington State University as a Tripal developer. I'm currently working on development of Tripal 4 and extension modules for tree genes. To start, Tripal is an open source, freely available toolkit for construction of online genomic, genetic, and breeding databases. Websites created using Tripal are fully customizable, provide common data loaders, and support existing data standards. Tripal's objectives are first to provide model organism style infrastructure, but with fewer resources and time, help improve the sustainability of all community databases through co-development and sharing, and to foster a community that can provide training and participation. The following slides are examples of some existing public Tripal-based sites. Tree genes housing data for over 2,000 species of forest and agricultural trees. Planisphere provides data and tools for flatworms. The genome database of Rosaceae provides genomic, genetic, and breeding resources for crop and horticultural species in the Rosaceae family, including apples, pears, strawberries, raspberries, and roses. The Banana Genome Hub hosts the banana genome and its resources. NoPulse provides germplasm, phototyping, and breeding information for pulse crops. The USDA I5K project seeks to house data for thousands of arthropod genomes, and many other sites housing a variety of plants and animals are hosted by Tripal infrastructure. Recent efforts in design of Tripal infrastructure are to make data fair, findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable. A guide strategy underlying fair data is the use of controlled vocabularies and ontologies. Every bit of data in a Tripal site is associated with a controlled vocabulary term from vocabularies listed above and others. Using controlled vocabularies helps reduce the ambiguity of data, making it more accessible and interoperable. Tripal is designed such that data is organized into an entity property model. An entity is a base unit of data, such as a gene or mRNA, and always has a type specified using a controlled vocabulary. Properties will also have a type specified by a vocabulary term. The entity property model underlies all content provided by Tripal, including data pages and RESTful web services. This entity property model interfaces with storage systems such as Chado, housed in a relational database using an intermediate storage API layer that translates data from a storage system into the entity property model of Tripal. To help developers fully customize and create new content for their sites, we provide online documentation for site developers, including an API and developer's guide. The Tripal module rating system allows site developers to ensure their code meets criteria standards and advertises to potential users the quality of an extension module. In summary, Tripal is an actively used toolkit with 153 active installations worldwide, 34 production level sites, collectively houses data from over 5,000 species and has 43 contributed extension modules created and shared by non-core developers. Tripal sites are hosted worldwide. Green pins are plant-based sites and brown pins are animal-based sites. Some locations house more than one Tripal site. Special thanks are for the many folks who have contributed to Tripal and Tripal extension module development over the years, as well as some funding agencies that have supported the development of core Tripal. We thank you for taking the time to listen and perhaps learn about Tripal.